Hunter Collector here with another video. Before the video starts, I want to let you guys know to make sure you hit that subscribe and notification button. It really helps out showing the support for the channel. I do a bunch of other stuff besides gaming. I do drawing, building, collecting, workouts, cooking, and then a bunch of other cool stuff with my friends. And if you want me to be posting more videos each day, make sure you hit that subscribe button and let me know. But besides that, let's get right into the video. Okay, we are back with another Last of Us Part 2. Let's see what we got going on here. Should craft some of that, some of these. Okay. Swap. Alright. Just in case if I run into someone. Or something. I don't know. Something down this way. I wonder if I can jump up there.
Too high.
Nope. Damn it. What am I looking at?
Room 5. That away.
Hello.
Here we go.
Oh. Open. Spin. Alright. I don't think anyone's home right now.
Gotta get through.
Give me that. I will take you. Yes, please. Let's see what we got. Randy Styles. Others. Oh, yes. Is there any more stuff in here? Yeah, there's a door. I will take you. I will take you too. Give me all that. Give this, give this. Okay. I think we're good to go. This one was already open.
Okay, progress.
Say, I thought it was a huge hole in the ground or something. Just want to try to figure out if I could get some more ammo, which is the case. Shit. I thought that was a mannequin. Guess we gotta make some noise. Oh, great. Oh, shit. Oh, didn't dodge that. Looks like you dropped something. Alright, what does it say? Woods, here's the list. Okay. Well, that took up some ammo. Let's see what I can craft up here. Give me this, thank you. Nope, can't craft anything else. I don't think there's anything over here. Give me this, thank you. Unlocked. Nope, can't make any of that yet. Give me some of that. Yes, please. Okay, good, good. Grab some of these, just one. Not yet. Oh, one more. I thought I saw something. Okay. Yes, please. Reach across, grab that. Alright, let's see here. Not yet. Alright. We are out of here.
Alright.
Better not be a single person in there. Something tells me there will be. Oh. That guy did not have a good day.
Feel
feel her love. What the fuck? Exactly. I thought the light was about to go out there for a second. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, please. Shit, there's an upstairs. Let's see what else is down here first. Now I'll go up there. Don't really know where I am. Alright, guess we're going up. This can go really bad. Here, let me drop it for a second. Nope.
Damn it.
Oh, it's locked on the other side. Maybe we can do this. Now go up. Up. Why can't you go up? Alright, I guess we're going right back up like this. Just like this.
Yeah, it hurts like a lot.
That kind of hurt.
Yeah.
Wow, loot. Good stuff, good stuff. What does this say? If it doesn't have codes, it's not really that important for me. Okay. Ooh. Shift training? Trading? No. I want to see what I got. Nice. Okay, more goodies here. Alright, reload this. And nothing there. And then, whoops, I gotta hold it. Load this bad boy up. That looks like another way in. Oh, never mind. It's blocked off. Alright, I think that's all good for in here.
Wait, you guys can both be revenant? Oh, he chose Pathfinder. He used Pathfinder.
Alright, down we go. Locked off 24 hours. Yep, locked on the other side.
Need to get in there.
Let's go this way.
All right.
Oh boy. Sun tells me I don't want to go in there yet. Let's see what's over here first. Still locked on the other side. Okay. Not seen anyone.
Damn it.
Oh, I see. Yeah, like perfectly time it, don't you?
Whoa, the charge rifle?
Oh, come on, come on, come on. got it.
Really close. Not close enough. Maybe I gotta do it a long way to give me more time. Go.
Yes.
Oh. I don't know if that was what I was supposed to do. I mean, that works. I thought there was more to go here, but okay. Nothing there. So, hold on. Nothing to hear, basically. Now and unlike you, yeah. Hmm. Oh, wow.
Where's the hospital? Fuck. Find me closer.
How are you underwater?
Put that right down. Alright. First, let me see what I missed down there. Because I thought this was like an optional thing, not like... Oh. So let's see what we still have to loot here, because I need more ammo and supplies. Windows or anything. Oh shit. God damn it. Okay, no one pop out and get me.
Let's see what they got in here.
Alright, now I could craft one more. Not yet. Get you. No one home? Good. Alright. Guess up we go. Oh shit. Two doors is never a good thing. I knows something's gonna pop out. Don't know if I want to go in there yet.
What's he gonna do?
Okay. Can't craft any more arrows. Can't get that.
They should have like jump a little bit.
Nope. Ball on that. Why is there so many doors in here? Oh. Yes, please. Alright. What can I do here? Range fire? Oh, are you kidding me?
We're not going back, understand?
Let go of me!
Oh, shit. Fucking.
Oh, God! Come on, she's out!
Get your ass out here.
Jesus. What the fuck, people?
Ambushed me. Fucking assholes. Jesus. Dickheads. I was in the middle of trying to upgrade my guns, thank you. Draw speed, range fire, or stability? I can get a scope. How much is it for the bow? So 50? I might do draw speed first. What did you add on? Better strength, probably. Okay. And then I guess I can't get the scope, but I can. Maybe stability? No. Stability, capacity, stability, stability, reload. Oh, I should have done damage for this. I guess we'll do stability for you. Do I want to? I used the pistols more than that. Maybe capacity. Alright, there we go. Ooh. You guys are assholes, just an FYI. I am glad I'm looting through your shit. So you guys were waiting in here to ambush me. Okay. Ooh. What's this? Chemistry concepts in practice. Okay.
What the fuck is that?
Craft explosive arrows? Ooh, baby, this one's gonna be a fun one. Yes, please.
You want me to use my ultimate?
Oh, yes. Please give me so many of those. Oh. Yes, please. I thought you guys were infected. You guys scared the shit out of me. All I heard was screaming like, yeah, I thought I was fucking infected. Shotgun. Bet you anything, there's probably gonna be another one over here. It's locked.
Yeah.
Get there. Cool. Okay. Nothing there. No. Ooh, blast radius increase. That would be a fun one. Bet you anything there's gonna be someone popping out in here. Oh, come on. There better be something in here.
Just one head.
Star sign. Cool. And 20, wait. Maybe I gotta try out the dates. I feel like that's what I have to do. 10, 24, 18, right? I think, or 13. All of them start with 10, so 10, 10, 24, 13.
Oh, they're all weak, they're all weak.
Maybe I gotta try that. That's what I think. I'm not sure. Okay. 13.
Oh.
Nope.
I thought that was right.
10. 4. Hope's down. 10, what was the other one? 10-3?
I made them all weak.
Is it 10-3? No, 10-8. Okay. Nope, nope. Back, 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 back. What? Maybe I gotta look through these real quick here. Don't see the code. No code there. Okay, flip. Oh yeah, I can. Alright, maybe I gotta check and see if I can flip these. Nope, no flip there. No flip here. Target list, maybe? No. I really want to unlock that thing. Maybe loop through here just a little bit more. See what I'm missing. Do anything? I think I got some screws from. No. Nope. It has to be in here somewhere. I swear, they cannot be leaving this here. Unless. 0424. I've been plugging in the same damn numbers. Has to be the 30th anniversary, which is the 8th. I'm just gonna look through these. I got everything packed up, but Fedra's already starting to put people in buses. No idea if it disappeared too. If I'm gone before you get there, I stashed a few things in the safe, maybe. Over a abundance of caution, but Fedra's been confiscating things due to the quarantine. All smells fishy to me. Combination is still set on our wedding date. I mean, it's been 30 years, but I assume, remember when that was, right? Wait. Wedding date. So it's not the anniversary. So let's 100. So that'd make it 17. So you have to take 17 out of that. So it'd be 1983. 10/08/83.
Where's the wingman?
83. Ah. Ah, nice. Yes, yes. Can't do anything with these yet. Alright, guess we're out. Alright, now to the hospital. Okay. Hurry up. Oh, nope, nope. Oh, I hear that. Nope. Okay, there we go. See if we can find an open window. Guess not.
Oh yeah.
What the fuck? I don't think I broke two windows today. That was a little weird. Made it. All right, anything to get here? Oh, I swear I just went past something. Guess not. Okay. That way yet. I want to make sure I can get as much stuff as I can. But I don't think you're giving me anything here. That looks a little suspicious. That looks really suspicious.
Oof, stinks in here.
Okay, dead bodies and a bunch of zombies. Okay. No one come and get me. Told ya it was a dead body. Oh, great. Come on.
They really got you.
I'm pulling my shotgun out for this bitch. He's on all fours. That's a little scary. Creepy. Can't creep me out. Never a good sign. Creepy. Where are you, fucker?
Oh, great.
You don't have to tell me twice. I want to get out of here. Do I have to go back in there? Are you shitting me? Oh, great. You know what? You can wait for a second. There's a door over here. And it's locked on the other side. Ah. Arch enemy. Nice. Falling mount DOS. Alright, I guess we're going back over there. I don't want to, but I'm going to. Alright. I really don't like this. You're stupid for doing this. Holy shit. These guys are hard to see.
We're gonna watch the start of the 50 no look.
saw you. I can get here real quick. All right. Get that. Wish I had more ammo.
Oh, behind us.
Alright, I don't think there's anything else.
Are you? They're shooting through the shield.
Maybe. I don't think I looked in here, did I? Not sure. Apparently not. Okay. Oh, yes, please. We are out of this bitch. Y'all creepy fucks can suck my big ass dick. Oh, now it's like a river. Or, yeah. And this looks like it's something that I have to go through a bunch of houses or rooms. I made it. Oh, fuck. This is where I was just at.
Get down to the street.
I guess not. Yep, there's some people here. Oh, God. Oh, nope. Nope, sorry. Oh shit. Ah, fuck, I'm dying. Oh, I tried rushing. It reduces bone damage. Wait. Maybe. In hell. Go, go, go. Go. Oh, great. Come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, down the street we are. Oh shit. Okay. Can't get up there. Anything over here, maybe? Nope. Okay, then. I hate sewers so much. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, I see now. Brown. Okay, good.
Get me the hell out of here.
Please. You can do it faster. Let's go. WLF, anyone? Welp. Where are we at? Here's a map. Oh, shit. No! The fuck? Right in that shoulder. Ouch. Oh, shit. Hey, come out, pussy. Come on.
Cut, you wolf!
Ouch.
Jesus.
Is that all of them?
The scars. It'll matter. Hospital. You better not have strung her up. The road to the hospital.
But it looks like we're gonna have to take a detour. That guy looks like he's dead. Swap you out. Give me this. Don't know if I want to go on just quite yet.
Past that checkpoint gate.
And it's locked. I guess this one is too. Yep. Alright. Looks like in we go. And it looks like it's open. Oh. Please tell me Tommy's gonna be here. Please. Please. I don't need to cook that up yet. Looks like we're going up. Nothing there. Hey Colin, what time is it? Colin?
What?
Do you know what time it is? 218. Okay. Not sure yet. Yes, please, give me that. Not yet. What is this? Doppelganger. That's cool. Don't think there's anything else over here. Alright, looks like we're out. me see if there's anything down here real quick. Alright, not yet. I'm gonna go up. Nothing over here, I'm guessing. Oh, wait. Yes, please. Explosive arrows. All right, up the stairs we go. Great, it's locked. This say. Okay. You look like you're dead. Faster prone speed. Listen run range. Let's go with good question. Endurance, otherwise lethal damage will instead leave you with low health, giving you an opportunity to escape. Sure. I am a specialist. Ooh. Yes. I fall on the revolver. It's over here. Don't need to make that yet. And then no more going up. Okay. There we go. Hopefully. Squeeze. Oh boy. What if I'm an owl? Ouch. Hey. Not cool. I'm gonna get you. Hey. Not cool. Uh-oh. can't see anyone else. For right now. Damn it, I should've went with the Molotov. Oh well. You know what? I'm coming for you. I dodged that shit. Boink.
Goddamn.
Okay. I hear another one. Miss me, bitch.
Jesus. That it?
Better be.
Oh, these people are fucking nuts. Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
Anything over here, maybe? Nope. I need more ammo. God damn it.
Fuck, more of them. Where are they coming from? It's gone quiet. Keep eyes for Stratford.
Damn, brain in the face.
I think that's it. Oh, damn this city. And where's that fucking hospital?
Oh, that's a long way down. Get there. I think I get to stand up now. Nope, don't need that. Brick. Seriously, who thought about locking a door made out of a window? Stupid fucks. I can't craft anything yet. Nope. Big boy.
You motherfucker!
Okay. Oh fuck. Dying in hell. Fucking assholes. Oh shit. Oh, I gotta pull out the thing. Hey, no. Two bullets, a bottle. Never mind now. We're good. Ish. Cook some Molotovs. I think it could go. Another one of you come out. Oh boy. Let's see what happens if I take the stairs. Nothing there. Explosive arrows. All right. Wait. All right, can't grab that. Made it. Okay. That's near. Some arrows. All right. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh, maybe I can grab some more stuff over here. Back and forth here. That. Yes. Hit it. Oh boy. Yay, rooftops. Okay. I might just end it right here for right now. Alright, I changed my mind. I'm gonna do a little bit. My game just got canceled, so. But we still have to meet there by 3:30, but I still have like 15 minutes to do this, so. Let's see how this goes. Dive underwater. Let me just see what I can find. Don't think anyone's home. Nice. That's in here. No. Take that and this. Anything back here? What's that? Combination. Okay. Oh. Okay. I guess we're going down. I just need to find the safe. Can I get back there? I guess we're going down. Oh, can't go down. Generator. Something. Wait, should I be able to go up there? So we're okay. Cannonball or not, that failed. Because I have to go this way. Yep, bitch.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Easy.
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure.
Is that PSVITA?
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
They're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Oh, missed me. Ouch. Some of this up. Oh my. Hey. Hello. Am I? I dodged that. Good talk. That was stupid, man. Oh, shit. You got a good aim there. Draw. I thought I had one. Don't I? Oh, swap ammo. Damn it. I dodged. I dodged. What? Out of everything. Let's see if I can find any more stuff to make medkit or something. Looks like I'm going in there with like zero health. Let's figure out finding like just a little bit more. Alright, that kind of helps, but. I know where it is. There we go, medkit. Let's see if I can find any more stuff here. There we go. You know what? I'm not going to use it yet. Alright. 8 bullets. Can I cut their generator? No. What's this? Okay. All right. Craft what? No, I'm not gonna craft that. Hey Colin, what time is it now?
3 o'clock.
3 o'clock right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you have a game?
Well, it got canceled, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna scrimmage. Alright. I think I may have to end it right here. Alright, never mind again. He moved it to 6. So, I got plenty of time. Kill Nora real quick. Alright. Oh, it looks like I have to crawl through. Hello there.
What I think happened.
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora!
There's Nora.
I'm not going down for her, man.
Alright, don't do anything stupid now. Be very quiet. It's not like anyone's seeing your legs come down. It's locked. All right, Nora.
Don't scream. Put that shit down.
You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
Could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson.
Yeah.
Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
I wanted to make sure I was recording.
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
Damn.
Fucking
hell! Oh, great. Get your ass over.
You can't escape this.
Get your ass back over here, bitch.
Damn it.
Shoot her.
Nope. Wrong way.
Got you.
Ah, damn it. I'ma kill you. I'ma get you. Ouch. Get your ass back over here. Not playing. Chase the goose. Oh, shit.
Come on.
Oh, fuck.
Throw down your weapons.
No, wait.
Back up.
Put your gun down.
You can walk away from this, okay? I can.
Shut the fuck up.
Gun down. Hands up.
Get back.
You have nowhere to go.
Maybe.
No.
Oh, fuck. Not spores. God damn it. Fucking clickers, I swear. I hate them. Oh, what? That was a guy, nice clicker right there. What the fuck? That guy ran away like a pussy. Nope. I'ma die. I'm going to die. Ah, yep. Grab me from behind while I was trapped. That's all. What just happened? Hang on. My camera went out for some reason. I don't know what happened. Not my camera, my phone. Should probably cook some of these up. Anything else? More ammo? Alright, Nora. You're next. Oh, got a little bit. There's gonna be some creepy crawlies down here at some point here. I hear you coughing. bitch. I'm getting you.
Hi, Nora. Oh, God. Oh, God.
She's probably gonna be like, how are you not coping? Now you're not escaping. No. Sorry, but you're too weak. Yeah, you're infected, all right.
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores.
You're her. You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Pretty easy. She'll tell you.
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
All right, then. Here you get knocked the fuck out. Go to sleep. Good night. Back in the theater? A lot of adrenaline going through you.
It's me. This aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
God damn. That hurts. Ouch.
I made her talk.
What did you get her to say? Earlier. God damn it. Alright, my phone's like running out of storage, so I had to delete some things to make it keep recording. So this was when it, so she's seeing what the place that she got out of. He's pissed.
Come here. The hell were you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
She's pissed.
If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth,
go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Stop.
And she didn't know this? Why? From the doctors, at least. Well, he told you the truth.
I'll go back. But we're done.
Seattle, day 3. Anyone home?
Dina? Jesse?
Alright, I'm gonna leave it at this today.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you check out my buddy's Instagram page at Highlight Photos. He does really cool photos. Also, my 2 best friends that I usually play Call of Duty with, sometimes with other games. They have card pages. Christian's card page is BadBuke767. Connor's card page, well, he doesn't really have one at the moment. His Jeep's gone. He has a new car. I will update it when he decides to put up an Instagram page for it. Donating to my PayPal, it's supposed to help me out with me being able to do that, and also getting more games to do reactions to. I want to get the PS5, I'll do a review on it, and then also the games for it. Better camera equipment, and a few other things to help make the views a little bit better. And then I will try putting up my own merch store at some point. I just need time to do it. I'm in the middle of baseball right now. I will figure out some way to do it. I do not have a laptop myself at the moment. So if you guys could help me out by donating to my PayPal, it would be really awesome. But besides that, if you really enjoy my nerdy, funny gaming, workout, sports videos, other stuff like that, make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.